A problem that I can't fix, 'cause I can do it in the mix. And if your man gives you trouble just to move out on the double, and you don't let it trouble your brain, 'cause away goes trouble down the drain. Said away goes trouble down the drain.
Thank you. Searching for a man who is suspected of robbing the same bank in Waukegan twice in 1 week. The most recent robbery at the Fifth Third Bank branch on Waukegan Road happened on Monday, and the same man is suspected of robbing the same bank a week before. During that robbery, the suspect did not display a weapon and got away with an undetermined amount of cash. You know that's why they say undetermined amount? Because they don't want you to know how much money you get if you rob a bank.
But they always say that too.
Right, because they don't want you to know how much
and
or how little
they didn't
you get.
Know what they got.
No. All right, but here's the deal. What they're going to do is they're going to stake out that bank because they know if he went there twice in 1 week, what? He'll be back. Like Arnold Schwarzenegger, I'll be back. And I'm black. so we're going to keep our eye on the story because in the coming weeks, we're going to have the end of this story when this same guy goes back to the same bank and they'll be waiting for him because he's a smart criminal. Not.
This concludes today's misadventures of smart criminals. Not. Next week, we'll have another episode right here where we are more than just music. 89.3 WKKC.
My name is Tom.
My name is Cindy.
We give to involuntary.